we came up one inch. That's a feeling that eats at me all winter. So this year, I'd say these BC Lions have some unfinished business all season long. Now these guys know what it takes. Sure, all athletes have that hunger. This team is coming back to the benches. And that should send a chill through the rest of the league. Because this team is prepared all offseason to get this one chance to hoist the Grey Cup. As this team chases its championship, we unite behind them as one. When you don the black and orange, you represent all of British Columbia. Our roar is heard from the depths of the Pacific Ocean to the heights of the Northern Rockies, from the tidewaters of the islands to the rivers that cut through the coulees. Since 1954, our roar has signified greatness. It's the sound of being the king of cats. Territory across the country. And the sound of defending our home. Now is a new era of BC Lions football. We take back what's ours. We rule the West.
here on tonight's starters.
Running out as junior quarterback, Eastern Washington University.
Sean Shiver, running back, Indiana University.
Lucky Whitehead, wide receiver, FAU.
Keon Hatcher, wide receiver, Make It Happen University.
Jamaica Sweat, wide receiver, Langley Rex.
Dominic Rhines, wide receiver, Pittsburgh University.
Alexander Holly, receiver, Eastern Illinois.
Jerome Bronson, offensive tackle, Baylor University.
Andrew Pearson, offensive line,
Kingston, Ontario.
Michael Couture, center, Southern Fraser University.
Sook Chung, offensive line, University of Calgary.
Kent Perkins, offensive tackle, University of Texas.
Shona Philhelma, defensive line, Southeastern Louisiana.
Josh Bates, defensive line, Wake Forest University.
Woody Barry, defensive tackle, Shelby Avenue.
Matthew Betts, D-line, Moya.
Ola Kongo, linebacker, Oregon.
Ben Laddick, linebacker, UBC.
Quincy Roger, safety, University of Georgia.
Gary Peters, cornerback, Lee Kingston University.
Marcus Sales, halfback, University of West Georgia.
TJ Lee, DB, West Seattle.
Jalen Edwards Cooper, defensive back, A&M Commerce.
Adrian Green, DB, St. Mary's University.
Sean White, kicker, Surrey Rams.
Stephen Flintoff, punter, UCLA.
Thank you.
quarterback.
Yard 79.
Thank you. Our goal every year is to win the Grey Cup. I would say we're striving for excellence. It's a process. It's not just an end result. Whether it is today, how you lived in the weight room, whatever, is that you just want to keep improving as a player and have us keep improving as a team, put ourselves in the best possible situation to keep advancing as a football team. So that the goal for every November, we got the best chance to try to do it.
Fans, it is time to welcome back tonight's BCLC community hero, Jessica Regan. Time to help one of our BC Lions in the second half. Lions fans, make some noise!
Jargo's pass falls incomplete. Marcus Sales doing the coverage of DC. Second and 10.
Wow.
16, Pretty Long, Montreal 13.
Thank you.
William Sandbeck of the football slips down to the turf after crossing the 45.
Anything you want to say to him?
Look forward to the season, baby. Let's go.
Let's go.